More breaking news for you here this noon hour. A man hit and killed by a train. It happened around 9 a.m. this morning near Melrose and MacArthur. Oklahoma City Fire Department tells us the man may have been sleeping on or near the tracks. They did find a sleeping bag close by. At the same time the incident was taking place, those same firefighters also responded to a fire at a homeless camp nearby. The flames quickly put out before they spread.